Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am unboxing an art doll from Anderson Art Dolls, and I am really excited to do this. I have been following this artist, I think since 2020 is when I started following her, and here's what's exciting about this artist. She has been developing this BJD, and she wanted to do everything herself. So she's been developing this BJD since 2018, has been working on learning how she sculpted it, learning how to cast it, doing everything she needed to do. So this doll is 100% made, cast, hand cast. Well, I guess everything's hand cast, but hand cast here in the United States. And the best news is, if you like her as much as I do, there are a few in stock right now, and she plans on adding a few more in stock, so you can get one of these in time for Christmas if you want to. But I am really thrilled to be able to show her to you guys, because I have said before, like, I really love artist cast dolls. In fact, in the last video that was on here, Shira and I were kind of talking about artist cast dolls and how much we really like them, because it's just so fascinating to me when an artist like goes through that, learns that process of casting, and everything is truly created by their own hands. So it's just really, really exciting to get one of these in my hands. And I'm excited to get her because this is the cutest, sweetest doll you've ever seen. If I can get into her, she is just a magical little baby. So let's see if I can get this stuff off. And this is a beautiful box. So I love the box here. We've got, it's Anderson Art Dolls. And I love the colors that they chose for the box. We got this really nice pastel green with pretty roses, really gorgeous box. And then we've got the stripes here and the scallops there, the scalloped edge. Oh, I'm really, really thrilled to open this doll. This is so cool because I've just watched this doll come to life, like I said, and it's just a pleasure to like have her here. So we're gonna open the box like this. This flap comes out, and then we have, oh look, okay, so I think this is a COA. It says handmade with love, especially for you. So let's check out the COA, because we're gonna look at the whole thing here. So let's see. So this girl is Certificate of Authenticity Ava Resin Art Doll, designed, molded, and cast in the USA by Anderson Art Dolls. And the artist, what's her name? Sandy. Sandy Anderson, that's right. This is number 14 of 50, date November 14th, and this is the Vanilla Spice Resin. She also has a Cocoa Resin. This is the Vanilla Spice Resin. So we've got, oh, this is pretty. So this is a card just like the box. So very nice. And then look at this photo. Oh gosh, so cute. So cute. So if you're not already following, this is the doll we're about to look at. I don't know if it's this exact doll, but this is the sculpt. So I'm so excited to check her out. So let's see. Oh, so this is a note. Hi, Allison. Thank you so much for everything you do for the doll world. I've included some precious toys my daughter makes for me. I have dolls available now on my website, andersonartdolls.com. And her daughter does fine art. This is by her daughter. Oh, that's cool. Her daughter is Jessica Anderson Art. So look at this on the back. So her daughter makes cards. That's very cool. So very artistic family. The art runs through the family. That's really cool. But yeah, she has some. I just looked before I sat down and made this video to see, and she does have some available, and they're all full sets. They're $600. You can get one in time for Christmas if you want one. There's something else in this envelope. Let's see. Oh, it's a magnet. Yes. I love doll magnets. I have a lot of them on my fridge. Love it. Back when I was in the office, I had a little mini fridge, and I would take them and put them on my mini fridge in the office because it was like a fun way to have like a doll collection at work. I don't go to the office anymore, but that's still really cool. So here is one of the little toys. Oh my gosh, look how cute this is. Let's see. It's like a little felted bear and a little bird. Oh wow, look at that. Those are precious. Those are really sweet. I love those. Really, really nice. Oh wow. It's so cute. I don't know how people make stuff so small like this, but anyway, it's very, very sweet. Very sweet. Okay, so now let's get into this little girl. And, oh, okay, is she tied? I think she's tied in. She is. So there's a, this bow is through the box. This is a really pink, like Swiss, what's it called? Swiss dots. I'm really excited. Okay, I'm gonna take her bubble wrap out. Look at how sweet her face is. Oh, look at her lashes. Oh my gosh, she's so fancy. I can't wait. I wanna get her out. I am just so excited to examine her and like check out like this hand cast here in the US by the artist Art Doll. Oh my gosh. Now they can wear, oh, she smells really good. Like really, really good. Mmm. Is that the wig or is it the whole doll? Does the resin smell like vanilla spice? Or am I imagining that? Oh my gosh. Wow. She smells really good, you guys. I love to smell everything. I'm gonna kind of readjust her flower crown so you can see her face better. Look how gorgeous she is. Okay, so I've got to, wow. This is really, really smooth resin. Like really smooth, really pretty. I really like this color. I like that she calls it vanilla spice because I can totally see like it is like a sort of, like a sun-kissed sort of, I'm trying to compare it to like if you know other dolls by other artists, like a sun-kissed, not quite tan, because tan is usually a little bit darker. Vanilla Spice is like the perfect name for this doll's resin tone. Oh, wow. Oh, I love her little necklace. Her face is just so beautiful. Like, look at her beautiful face. She is gorgeous. She is so gorgeous. Oh, I adore her. She is so beautiful. So, so beautiful. So if you want a Christmas doll, there's some, oh, her, let's, I'm gonna leave this off so we can like, so you can see her face better. This wig is super cute on her. Like, I love the way it's cut and styled. Like, just look at her face, y'all. Oh my gosh. I love the sculpt of this doll. Her sculpt is really beautiful. Now, I want to kind of show you, because I know one of the things the artist did is she developed her own jointing system, and she's got like a really, the joints are really smooth. So you can see like, it's really easy for me to bend this arm. They're not, but it's not, like it's holding it's not like super loose. That's not what I'm trying to say. It's just really smooth. Like it moves really smoothly. So she's able to move and like hold her pose in place. So I like that way that's, she's done that. That's really nice. I love the blushing of the hands. I love when a hand is blushed because I think it just brings the doll to life so much more. Wow. It's incredible to think she is like totally hand cast here. I love her. She is so pretty. The face is just so gorgeous. And I just, her name is Ava. And like I said, I've just been watching her come to life over the last couple years. And I absolutely adore her. Now, I'm going to do a little bit of undressing just so I can examine her a little more closely, because I'm really excited to do that. And I want you guys to see it too, in case you want to snag yourself one, so you can kind of see what's available or see what you're getting, I guess. Oh, she's so pretty. She smells really good. I can't place what the smell is. It might be like a treatment that she used for the hair. That's one of the things I love about custom Blythe, is they like treat the hair, and the hair smells really nice when you get it. But her hair smells really, really nice. All right, so I'm gonna pull her hose off, her tights. Oh, look at her knees. She even blushed her knees, even though she came full set like with tights on. Why am I calling them hose? I used to call them hose when I was like a kid. And we got a double jointed knee. Look at that. Wow. Check her out. And her little feet are blush too. So she has just been working on this doll, and she's gotten to the point where she's made them available for sale, because they really haven't been available for sale before that. You can look at the back of the leg there. This is one of the smoothest cast, like, artist casts I've ever seen. It's very smooth. Oh, these are suede too. Her thighs are suede up at the top. Oh, that's nice. The thighs up at the top have got suede on them. You can see the suede in the joints here. And it looks like real suede. Like, I think it's actual suede. It looks like it's actual suede, not like hot glue suede or like NexCare suede. Looks like the real deal. Look at her little belly. Oh, her little belly's so cute. Look at that. Her little tummy's blushed too. Oh, she's so sweet. Now, let's check out, she does have a chest joint here, so she does move all around here, so you can see you can move her side. So let's do this side to side really easily, and she does move she's very smooth. I like how smooth she is. Like, she's really, really, you see how easy that is to bend? But it's not, it's just smooth. She is really smooth. She's really worked really hard on engineering these joints, because she is just super smooth. Like, wow, that's crazy. Wow, wow, wow. She is so sweet. I like to do the kneeling test. I like to put them in a kneeling position and see how they look when you have them kneeling, because sometimes I like to display my dolls like that. So she goes a little bit like, her legs go a little bit out to the side. Or let's see if I can do she might not actually sit on her knees. Oh yeah, not quite. Let's see if I bend her back. Oh, no, I don't think she's going to. I don't want to bang up her knee blushing. Oh, I love her. I absolutely love her. Look how sweet and delicate her fingers are on her hand. I'm just so thrilled. Like, we have an artist here. We have a couple artists here in the States that cast their own dolls. I know that Faye Woods is another one, but I've never had any of her dolls. I really, really love this doll. And I love how smooth everything moves. She moves so smoothly. Like, I don't have many BJDs that move this smoothly. Like, it's really easy to move her joints. I mean, look, you just kind of do like that and it's locked in place. Very, very smooth. I really like it. I really, really like it. I really like her a lot. I love her. Wow. But, oh my gosh. Yeah, and the way her little elbow joints are is really nice. And then, yeah. She's just really, and the sculpt of her face is just so, so adorable. I think it is the cutest, sweetest face. Like, just it's just sweet and serene and very peaceful and very, like, it's a very pretty, sweet face. So I really love that. So she is absolutely gorgeous. So anyway, guys, if you're interested in grabbing your own, and again, this is a 100% artist piece, because this is cast here in the States. There are some available right now, $600 each. That's kind of a bargain for what you're getting, like a hand cast doll that's cast here in the States, with a full outfit, wig, eyes, and all this blushing, like, for a full set. You really can't beat that price. Like, that's an amazing deal, basically. So I would say jump on it now because, yeah, wow. She is just super sweet. Gosh, she's so pretty. I love her. Love, love, love her. All right, guys, I'm gonna link all of the information below. I'm gonna link the artist's website where you go to purchase the dolls, and also the artist's Instagram so that you can follow them and just see the dolls come to life and see the whole process. Go back through the feed and watch as she's bringing the doll to life. Like, it's really, really fascinating to see how much work and engineering has gone into creating this doll. Like, this was a labor of love, and she came out so amazing. Like, I really love her, and she's really heavy. Like, she's nice and heavy. Like, she's a substantial feeling doll, and she is like Welly Wisher size. Like I said, like, she can wear like the Welly Wisher Glitter Girl sized outfits, so that's another big plus, because you can kind of pick those up wherever, basically, and you know, it's a common size, so you're not struggling to find other things for your dolls to wear. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. I want to say a huge thank you to my patrons from Patreon: Lindsay S., Leah W., Doreen Z., Janice H., Mercedes W., Cindy K., Bear Sunflower, Diane B., Kelly L., Cindy L., Krista R., Shorna R., Shira Star Hobby, Stephanie W., Jessica S., Ray M., Asia C., Shalane C., Penny P., Louisa's Knickknacks, Marty G., and Lynn. Your support means so much to me and helps me continue bringing you great dolly content. For more information on how you can become a supporter of this channel, please check the link in the video description. Thank you for watching!